I enjoy self-defense classes mainly because it gives you options. So if you're a college student and you are walking alone at nighttime by yourself, you know, you can feel intimidated sometimes. And the fact that you have options, at least you learn a few different moves you can do that you're confident with, it really, really gives you self-confidence that you didn't have before. And I think a lot of times when people are attacked or assaulted or something like that, they panic. And that's part of panicking, is that you don't know what to do in a situation. And even if you just have a few things that you can do, you have options, and therefore you have more control. And that's why I think it's very, 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 very helpful.
My name is Amy Free. I've been doing martial arts for quite a while. I believe it's very important for women to learn martial arts, and especially self-defense. It gives women and people in general confidence, empowerment, and just to be able a new way to walk in the world. I really enjoy CQC. It's very new to me. The classes are very well done in that real world situation.
Self-defense is important to me because I started to be on my own a lot more. I started to live alone. I'm going a lot of places at night. And so if you are alone at any time, it's great if you have somebody next to you all the time, but if you are ever alone, you need to let people know. Like, not let people know, but you're going to, I don't know,
be able to have that confidence to.
You need to be able to be. You need to be able to be confident and have self-control.